come all the way from Boca Raton, Florida, to surprise her son and help celebrate that.